Hello friends, welcome to Geeks for Geeks. In today's tutorial, we are going to see how to solve the Boolean array puzzle. The puzzle is, we have an input array of two elements having value 0 and 1. Our objective is to make both the elements 0. There are certain specifications to the problem, which are specification 1. It is guaranteed that one element is 0, but we do not know its position. Specification 2. We can't say about another element, it can be 0 or 1. Specification 3. We can only complement array elements. No other operation like AND or multiplication, division, etc. Specification 4. We can't use if, else and loop constructs. And finally, we can't directly assign 0 to the array elements. Let us see how can we achieve this. Method number 1. In this method, we have used bitwise NOT. We take the element at the first position of the array and complement it. The result will be either 0 or 1. We take the element accessed through this position and assign it to the left hand side. At left hand side, we have the value at the first index, which will give either 0 or 1. And we then assign the value from RHS to that value. Let us see how this works. In the first example, we have the array as 1 and 0. The RHS will be the value of A1 here is 0. Therefore, we substitute A1 with 0. Then we do a complement of 0, which is 1. The value of A1 will be 0. Therefore, RHS will be equal to 0. At LHS, we have A1, which is 0. Therefore, we have A0. Now, finally, we assign RHS to LHS. So, 0 is assigned to the 0th index of the array. And the array will become 0, 0. In the second example, we have an array 0, 1. The RHS will be the complement of A1, which is 1. So the complement of 1 will be 0. And then we find the value at A0, which is 0. In the LHS, we find the value of A1, which is 1. And at A1, we assign the value of RHS, which is 0. Finally, our array becomes 0, 0. Let us look at another method. In this method, the expression at the RHS is the same. But in LHS, first we find the value at the 0th index of the array, and then we complement it. Let us see this with an example. The procedure for the RHS will be same. At the LHS in this array 1, 0, the value of A0 will be 1 and the complement of 1 will be 0. So we assign 0 at the 0th index of the array, which will make the array 0, 0. In the second example, we have A0 which is 0. We find the complement of 0 which will be 1 and then we assign 0 which is the RHS at the first index of the array to get the array 0, 0. I hope you understood the code. Thank you for watching. Please leave us your comments.